support England or?
No, we were supporting India till yesterday. We were in Manchester, but you know, hard luck for us and we lost the match. But our team played really well and we are proud of them.
So tell me a little bit about Afghanistan team. I heard that you're a big fan of them.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, I belong from Dehradun, where they have the Afghan team have their home ground. And you know, they came to my cricket academy also, Abhimanyu Cricket Academy. You know, these guys are, they're really good. They're very humble people and they are like really genuine people. And they are very talented players and we love them.
You're talented as well. I mean, you know a lot about cricket. Where did you learn that all from?
See, my father's been covering cricket since 28 years. He's an official photographer. He's been with the Indian cricket team. And you know, all the players know him personally. So it's kind of in my blood. But yeah, I follow cricket really very much and I play cricket. So yeah.
So you want to be a cricketer one day?
Yeah, I want to be a cricketer.
And play for?
Play for my country, India.
Okay, so now tell me, who do you really fancy in the Afghan cricket team?
Everyone is good, like Shehzad, Nabi, Rehmat Shah and you know Rashid. Rashid is really famous in India. Like people don't know our Prime Minister, Sir Narendra Modi, but people know Rashid Khan.
Great, wow, that's so nice of you. Thank you very much and I hope you will really enjoy today's game.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.